Here we
Where are you
go.
standing with your
All
credit
right.
score? What if you knew where you
They loaded
stand
it.
with everything? What next? Your parents like.
Platinum Max Cash Me.
Making his way to the ring from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds. Matches like these with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight.
The powerhouse of positivity, Big E, and his opponents, first representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E.
It's all about the movement of smiles and positivity.
One of the most powerful men on the WWE roster.
Got a little extra time for the step here tonight.
Big E's ready for battle.
It's not elimination.
It's going to take outside of the box thinking to prevail against two other competitors.
Right. I don't know, he didn't turn it on. Don't worry. Where's that beer?
It's incredible, the inventiveness.
Going airborne.
Huge miss there. Jarring impact. And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Side of the ring now. What's the plan here? This match grinded him down a little. Double the opponents means double the danger. He better to play. Big E on the receiving end. And real time maneuver there.
Bruh. Hello.
Hey, stop hating, cuz.
I don't think so. That's hilarious. Yeah.
flipping that switch right away. Clearly, he thinks he's in the driver's seat.
It's very random.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Dump to the
man.
Oh, don't do this. Don't do this. That one coming took advantage.
Bro, my phone keeps like boot looping. I can't send it. You save it, you send it.
That is reckless abandon being shown and paying off as well. With a head turning clothesline. He's turning the tables.
Me?
And Big E falls to a counter.
Yeah.
Take things into the ring.
Oh, no. Major on a rebound move is crazy.
You must have seen that coming. Nice counter from Big E. Counter after. And it was an effective attack, guys. Got him. You can see the intent
okay.
Behind that attack. Exploring the arm must be the strategy here.
For future reference. He went for a, I think, an attitude adjustment.
Mm-hmm.
Big Ender.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent
on the
Big E just
ended things. Is it all? Okay. Okay. That was the first one. Oh, attitude adjustment. No! Okay. It's actually lining up for that big boot. You can't move me. Major dad, me? It lagged on the one thing.
He refuses to stay down. Pure instinct. Going airborne. He paid for that one. Man, big time. All the power. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Biggie on the receiving end. Hard landing.
WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. The superstar's efforts are not lost on this crowd. Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh! And you can tell these attacks are destroying. Of a daredevil, the ability to take risks with minimal trepidation, no fear, absolute reckless abandon. Here he goes for the win, and he closes it out, and a kick out right away. You got a question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony? It's obviously worth everything, obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Big boom. So he got the middle. No one knew. This could be the chance he was looking
for. Cover! Two! Oh, he was almost finished. What a kick out. The power of positivity lives on. Well, Big E used to say three ain't enough. Clearly, that goes both ways. A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. He's got the answer for that.
Right. And I wanna do something before I end it up. And throw him off the top rope and then hit him with a finisher.
Big E with an unmatched
What? Nice. Jeffy, stay down.
There's no smile on Big E's face right now after that kick out. He knows he has to be all business. Gentlemen, this is what I believe you refer to as unloading the strength of Big E on display. Big E is executing everything he wants. He's able to sidestep there.
I got him, Big Andy. Come on.
Yeah.
Here is your winner, Big E. As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory. A win like this sends a message. Send two superstars. Send three. Send four. Heck, send a whole army. It's only going to be an uphill battle for the competition.
Yes. The 90 days is coming. I ain't letting it go. I did that like that. Oh yeah. By the way, CJ. Did he end the stream yet? You said what? He might be AFK again. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, CJ's AFK, so you're gonna have to wait for him to come back, but I won. This might not be the last we've seen of Platinum Max Cass. Ooh. Ooh.